This short video will show you how to deduplicate records in Refworks. Before you start, make sure the references you want to deduplicate are in the same folder. For example, mine are in a folder named Dedupe Tutorial. Find the name of the folder in the folder list. This folder will be the one that contains the references that you want to dedupe, in this case Dedupe Tutorial. Right-click on the name to show the menu. Go to Find Duplicates and select Exact Duplicates in this folder. This will show you the duplicate of the citation in this folder. Each duplicate will have a check mark next to the record. You can then delete them or move them to another folder if you wish. For example, this citation and the citation below it are the same, and only one of them has a default check mark. This is to prevent accidental deletion, but you can check or uncheck whichever record that you like. Another way to find duplicates is to use the close duplicate search function. To do this, you can right-click on the name of the folder again, go to find duplicates, and this time click on close duplicates in this folder. So now you can see that the name of the current folder we are in has been changed from exact duplicates to close duplicates. It is highly recommended that you manually look over the duplicates when you do the close duplicate search before deleting them, because some of the records might have the exact same title and author, but may be different part of a series, so they are in fact not duplicates at all. Thanks for watching.